Postoji šaljiva konstatacija da samo 4 miliona osoba ima sreću da živi u Bosni i Hercegovini. Drugi nemaju tu sreću, ali imaju sve ostalo. Veliki broj mladih želi napustiti našu zemlju. S druge strane, postoje oni koji nisu rođeni u Bosni i Hercegovini, ali su ranije pominutu sreću pronašli upravo ovdje. Kat je rođena u Sjedinjenim Američkim Državama, a u Sarajevu su joj dovele poslovne ambicije.
I came to Sarajevo just about a year ago with the purpose of opening up a hostel in the city. There's no foreign hostel owners in the country and I thought it was a good opportunity to come here. It's a beautiful place.
U Sarajevo je došla turistički prije 2 godine, provela nekoliko dana, a zatim se vratila prošlog augusta sa namjerom da ovdje i ostane.
After 1 month, I'd found everything. I had a building, I had a business partner, I had met a guy, I had a new boyfriend. And it, I mean, the whole city was mine after 1 month and I knew I wasn't crazy.
Kat je ljubav pronašla u Sarajevu, a ljubav je Giovanu dovela u naš glavni grad. Giovana je u Sarajevo došla iz Barija, grada na jugu Italije, i to u vremenu u kojem su ožiljci rata bili mnogo svježiji.
Ja sam prvi put došla 98. da vidim malo kako je situacija, kako je, hoće li mu se svidjeti, onaj, živjeti ovdje i tako dalje. A 99. sam se stalno preselila ovdje. Mislim, 98. onaj koji je bio znao kako ona izgledao taj grad. Međutim, meni je ljubav doveo u ovom gradu. Tako da i ono, kad se zaljubljeni i volite tu osobu, nije bitno biti gdje se nalaziš, najbitno je kako se osjećaš u tom momentu. Bilo je dosta ruševine i ja sjećam se da prvi put kad sam ušla u Sarajevo, plakala sam.
U međuvremenu se razvila nova ljubav, ona prema gradu. Vrijeme je učinilo svoje, pa je Sarajevo danas Giovanin dom.
Sarajevo je za mene kao moj, onaj, skoro kao moj rođeni onaj grad, zato što tu živim puno godina i nekako zavolila sam onaj ovu sredinu i volim onaj posao koji radim. Sebi napravila uslovi da živimo dobro u ovom gradu. Ne bi sebi zamislila u nekom trećem gradu, iskreno, jer sam jako vezana za korijene. Recimo, kad bi se vratila negdje, otišla bi kući radije. A sigurna sam da kad bi se vratila kući, opet bi poželjela Sarajevo.
Priznaju, nažalost, obje da njihovi sunarodnjaci pri pomenu naše zemlje pomisle uglavnom na rat.
Sadly, most people just know about the war. As you know yourself, it's the headline item for the city, which is a true shame because that what you come to the city for and what you love the city for is never the war. It's something so much richer than that. But they know the war, of course. Occasionally you find somebody who heard about the Olympics or the ski slopes, but that's even more rare. Most summer travelers don't know that you can do winter tourism here as well.
Za Italijani morate znati da ovdje su pale granate do 2005-2006. Znači onaj, jer to se stalno komunicira kako ovdje rat, kako narod onaj, evo, pati ili idu drugim onaj zemljama i tako. Mislim, jednostavno to je ostala ta slika u glavi.
I stranci se suočavaju sa istim problemima kao i mi u namjeri da pokrenu vlastiti posao.
It was not easy to open their own business. Like, the bureaucracy here is very challenging for getting everything to be legal, and it's a big goal of mine that my business does stay legal and viable in the economy. It took some time, but I have somebody who speaks Bosnian who helps me out with it, and he's been absolutely instrumental in being able to get all that done in a way that I could manage it, especially as a new person coming to the city, not understanding the rules, not understanding the little things that you need, like Stella, little words that you learn, Mahala. These are words that came up very quickly as I made mistakes and learned.
Kat je u stalnom kontaktu sa turistima i najbolje zna njihove impresije pri posjeti Sarajevu.
That everybody who comes here, no matter what they're looking for, they come and see the city with open eyes and are always surprised. Like when they go to the city looking for the war, they're surprised and they find people are friendly. There's incredible nature in the surrounding. There's a rich culture of the Ottoman history, the Austro-Hungarian history, the Olympic history. And they get so much more. They plan 2 days in the city. 60% of people extend to 3 or 4 days every time they come to Sarajevo. It's catching them. They get engaged with the history really quickly.
Mnogo je toga što bi Kat i Giovana preporučila onima koji posjete naš glavni grad.
Priroda. Priroda. I pošto sam onaj život cijeli u sportu, ovdje ima dosta te aktivnosti koje se mogu onaj raditi, kao rafting, penjanje, paragliding, Mislim, dosta je razvijeno po tom pitanju.
Pitali smo Kat da li se može zamisliti u kasnom životnom dobu upravo ovdje u Sarajevu.
I hope so, yeah. As I mentioned, I luckily met a guy, you know, I was single when I moved here, I came to open the business. I was able to meet somebody that I've fallen equally head over heels in love with. We're planning to get married next year. So I expect a long future here. We want to stay. I mean, there's no reason to go anywhere else. I've built my business here. He has his life here. He works with a band. So, yeah, I suspect I'll be around for a good long while.
Sarajevo im je novi dom, a rijetko se u njihove živote provuče tračak nostalgije.
Not really, no. As mentioned, I moved around a lot. So for me, home is never a specific place. I never enjoyed living in America. It didn't suit me at all. So no, I grew up in Nigeria. It's not home either. Nobody lives there anymore. So I don't know where home is. So it's hard to say what homesick feels like, but I would say no. I've felt more at home here than I ever have anywhere in my life, and that's really something where I've really looked everywhere.
Pa pojavi se, ali tada idemo onda malo jednu 70-tak dana, pa prođe, pa se vratim, a kad sam tam opet osjetim da je moj mjesto ipak i ovdje, jer tu radim, imam dijete i tu živim. More mi fali jako, osim familije naravno, ali okej. Okay.
Na početku priče smo govorili o mladima koji žele napustiti Bosnu i Hercegovinu. Kao neko ko je došao, zapazio i iskoristio potencijale koje naša zemlja nudi, naše sagovornice imaju mali savjet, ili nazovimo to ohrabrenje.
I think that all Bosnians can see hope in the potential of the tourism, access their history to make it something that they can build on and not just something that's weighing them down. I really truly believe it's possible. Beyond that you've got the nature. Bosnia, its nature is incredible.
Bosna ima jako veliki problem. Međutim, onaj problem i nosi velike mogućnosti. I ako vidite šta ne valja, nemojte samo ostati da to pričate loše o tome, nego potrudite se da to promijenite, jer to je vaša zemlja, ovo je vaš dom. Ja sam onaj došla ovdje kad sam imala 20 godina. Kuća je kuća. Gdje god da idete, opet ta i ona želja da se vratite kući postoji. Znači, ako možemo činiti sada da Sarajevo i Bosna bude bolje mjesto za živjeti, treba se to uraditi, ne treba se bježati od toga. Treba svako onaj fino zavrnuti rukav i raditi po tom pitanju i može se. I može se, ima dosta da se radi, ima dosta prostor za omladina, samo treba onaj tu želju i volju za rad.